Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
5:03. Yeah, but you're more stressing about it.
Here we are. Breakfast finished. Show for last night. Here we go, staying. This will be a puzzle again. To load the truck. Alright, they can close this one. Yeah, yeah. Everything okay? Oh no, it's good. Yeah, close though. Right, East Fjords, first stop. Peaceful fishing village, yeah. Old houses and a WC. This boat from Faroe Islands was here also last time when I came here. Next is Jón the rock collector up there.
But to show you how they're gonna look like if I spray a water over them, maybe you know the color will come up. And this is my monster. This is my lady. And you see a face in the stone there. Maybe my fantasy is a little bit crazy. And here you see this one here. One here, I call it a crocodile head. But when I found him, he was split. So when I put them together, this is coming. Me, the crocodile head. Yeah. And this is a quartz. And the crystal is called Berg crystal. Berg crystal is the rock crystal. Yeah, this is. Yeah, he will not talk with you. For me, this is pasal. When I saw it, when I cut it, this problem is there. I forgot to tell you that this is end of the ring before. And this is, I only work with the part that yet, not the running anymore. No. Yeah, because I go out to the field, because in the middle of November, December, they start to lose the horse. So after the new year, I go and pick them up. And cut them down and make a room in them.
Þetta er orðið must að koma hérna. Ég verði með að kíkja hérna alltaf. Svo. Sérðu, Jón?
Ha?
Sérðu hvað hann er að gera? Þetta er busy. The American style diner here. The old thing there. Burgers and stuff. Shake.
Yeah. Very nice.
Is everybody out?
Yes.
Then we close the door and lock. Let me see here. Close. All right. Let me take a short walk up here. Other waterfall, the first one. Up there is the second one. istedir. Relatively short hike along with a nice view over the surrounding area. It's Farabag, Alta Hoss, a very popular destination both for tourists and the local families alike. Even at an easy pace, to walk up to the waterfall takes less than 30 minutes, although the hike is not difficult. The slope can be a bit steep in places, so it is best on the Yeah. Everybody back from riding. Nobody got hurt. Everybody safe. There we go. So back to the horses to pick up the other girls, and then we go into the hotel. Pick up the girls.
Yeah. Ready?
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Wait, can I see my dog? No, I can't read this. Okay, I can't.
I just leave you here, I'll pick you up tomorrow. Yeah. He gave you a pizza, you gave him a hamburger instead. Looking good. Pizza and Thai food. So tomorrow we might have a spicy Indian food. And I'm sure one of us is not gonna stay home if you go to an Indian restaurant.